make a rest stop in Triet, or do we want to just keep going on through?
We're fully going. Just keep going. I don't remember which way exactly.
Do we have Noish at this point?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. You go. Okay. Go. Keep going straight.
Don't get too comfortable.
There's a snake in my boot! That's one thing I don't like about the stiletto. Yes, it does more damage. It has shit reach.
It's like a glorified letter opener.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't really get the fact that he was, you know, not fact, but the feeling that he was talking about, like, vacation.
Yeah, honestly.
He was like, this fucking place is hot, let's hurry up and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, that's more than, like, yeah, that's the impression I got. It's more just, like, yeah. He doesn't want to be here anymore. Yeah, just, you know, like, not longer than he has to. It's more the impression I got.
Go up left.
Yeah, no, please. Alright, thank you.
No problem. I'm kind of good at memorizing where things are. Remember, we do have the map data too. So. Well, you gonna take a break here or?
No.
Oh, okay.
Just for the sake of saving. Stop. Or not. Oh. Oh. It's the party member.
It's the booby lady. I've been playing a little bit too much of Blaze Blue as Tau Kaka. I apologize.
Is she a friend of yours, Blake?
She will be.
Oh, yeah.
Not that I'm aware of.
Is the Chosen of Mana among you?
You said no.
Point Sokratos. Oh, yes.
Me.
Yes, he is.
Prepare to die. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Kratos is like, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, no. What should I do? I did it again.
You don't need to worry about it. If she had not fallen in, you might have been killed.
But...
leave her alone.
Don't worry about it. Looks like she's an enemy.
I hope she's okay. Even assuming her weight to be 45 kilograms.
That's around 100 pounds.
Mm-hmm.
And this hole to be 10 meters deep. And calculating the gravity constant at 9.8. Impact shouldn't have been fatal.
Nerd! Actually, I understood it. I still kind of remember my physics classes.
I don't understand
so.
What you said, but she's alive, right?
Probably.
Still, man, she's got bad luck standing right on top of a trap door and all.
That's a good question.
Who makes a trap door?
On a mountain.
Out of nowhere.
It's not a trap. It's a hidden maintenance passage for the mountain.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
We should get moving.
Hey, shouldn't we try to find out who that woman was?
She'll come after us again on her own. This area is too confined, and the footing is poor. It would be wise not to linger.
He's got a point. You want to make sure you, if something happens, you have some good footing. Because you don't want to trip. Looks like Colette. These are just random bandits, right?
Don't let up.
Yeah. Exactly. I'm taking out the thief. Yeah, he kind of did stab me. That was my kidney, good sir. Oh. Yeah! I guess some fireballs and shit. You are cooking, right? Yeah, but it does help restore TP and stuff like that.
We must be merciless.
Can I just say, I kind of find these... I think they're sylphs is what they're called? They're kind of annoying. Yeah. Nymphs, that's what they are. I don't like them. Like, they go... okay.
Oh, okay. I forgot about that.
It's like, it's constant.
Yeah.
Battle staff. Oh, rain. Rain it is.
That's a thwomping stick.
I mean, it's not like she's gonna need it, but it will increase her healing.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Oh, the thwomp! Girl. Girl. Take this. Take this. Wind blade.
Damn it.
She literally just stood there.
But, right. Well, to be fair, she doesn't need to do much.
She just stood there. Why, though?
Mm.
Not much of a specimen.
Sorry. I got a new ability. Yeah. Oh, that's not what I wanted. And yes, this is... and this is the entire reason why I've been staying in the back right now, because I noticed I was about to learn those. By the way, I casted a healing spell originally.
All right.
But hey, at least I got lightning.
Yeah.
I am now Thor.
Zeus!
Zeus!
Let's get this over.
Hold on. I do like Tempest as an ability.
That's one of my favorites.
Omega Tempest is really fucking cool. Yeah. He's just like do. Oh god! Oh god, no! Okay, so this is an ability. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Come on, man. Oh.
Oh no!
Yeah! Right after you say it's a- No! 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 If you guys haven't been able to tell, somebody here is a little beast happy. The Tempest, Beast. Tempest, Beast.
Alright,
now. Fucking cook, because you need your fucking TP back. After fucking that fucking stunt.
Not much of
a what? I've never seen it start out. I've never seen it start out in the Overlimit. Anyways, maybe you can answer me, because the only two games I played for Tails is, you know, Vesperia and this. In the other ones, when you have multiple enemies right next to each other and you get into a battle once with one enemy but they're right next to each other, do the battle stack? Okay. I know Vesperia did that, and I was kind of curious about the other one. Oh. I was casting magic by accident. Forgotten what?
That they say so much.
Yeah. Dude, what? I think we're doing good so far. Oh, have we set the EX skills for everyone? Because we just got rain, and...
Like, they don't have anything good looking.
Yeah, but they do have some things that might work out, so let's see. Yeah, because I don't want dodge. I thought you can change it at this point.
I guess not. Yeah, you could. Why can't I do that?
Like, not, like, equip a new one, but you can, like, switch... Oh, okay. You were just doing it wrong. All right. Go to strong. And then what do we want for rain?
I think dodge mode might be fine for because it gets her
accuracy. Magical does increase her intelligence though, so.
Let's go with dodge for a while and then.
Yeah, we'll go for Dodge for a while. So since we're here, do we want to go up against the special little boss in this area, or do we want to do something else? Okay, remember, after a point, he will disappear. Yes. I can't remember exactly when, but there is a certain point where he will disappear, and we will be screwed from doing the other ones.
That's that.
We're going to, like, pass through this area, and, like, later, like, game anyway, right?
Yeah, but that's much later, and at that point, yeah, he's gone. I think we can do it after we get Sheena. Let me look up, because we got a little bit, and we're obviously going to probably take a break before we can. Ow. Because I'm used to having only physical abilities. And so it feels weird. That's why I can't wait till I start getting more of Kratos' physical abilities. Oh, gave me a bear hug. I think Brave's gonna be a little bit, because I think that's like a level 30 one.
I don't know. Like, it's an intermediate level spell.
She comes
so
by.
Dumb.
Wait!
Wow, she caught up with us.
Oh, thank good. Don't move.
She's so tired. I feel bad.
I won't be caught off guard this time. Prepare to die.
I love her
theme. Oh yeah, Sheena's got a great theme.
All right, obviously.
Yeah. I'm sorry! I am sorry! Amazing how much easier these fights are when it's multiplayer.
Oh yeah.
Because I remember this gave me some shit as well.
Because the NPC ones don't move efficiently.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it'll just kind of like pause after a while.
Just you wait! I swear I will kill you all next time!
Wait!
Ninja. Or was she even there to begin with?
Trying to kill us?
There are always those that reject salvation.
Maybe she's a desire.
Who knows?
I get the feeling she's not really from around here.
Constant danger. That's all we have to know.
Yeah, I mean, like that Japanese style clothing.
Those clothes.
Professor, something wrong?
No, it's
we're at an hour and 23 minutes, by the way.
Yeah. Anyway, let's go look for a place where we can get a ship.
I say when we get to the next town.
Next town? Okay.
That's...
I know.
Oh, we gotta show it off already? I mean, I think we could... Nah, he hits way too hard.
Yeah.
At this point. We're gonna come back like level 20, I think is recommended. What level are we at now?
I'll check it after this is done. Okay.
What?
We're level 15.
Mm. All right, like 20, 25-ish, we should come back and take it. We continue the way we're going and we're good. This is also where we learn about coordination attacks, where you charge up the bar.
Oh, yeah. And then everyone does an attack, and if two attacks are compatible... You'll do like an additional attack.
Exactly.
Like I think Lightning Blade and Plasma work well together.
No. But we'll probably set it up. Yeah, it's up there. So, and then just have us do it.
She has nothing to help right now.
Yeah, not yet. And if I remember right, you have to press it. So you have to memorize all of their abilities as well. And Colette's just too innocent.
Here you go, Chris. You're player one, yeah?
We're not grinding yet. I mean, I think we're good until we get to the temple. And we could just kind of feed off the enemies there. By we, I mean me.
Oh, well, when we get to the dungeon with where we get, you know, we gotta make sure to bring them.
Other way.
Here it
is. Other way.
That little frame.
No, wait. Is that it? No. Keep going. Check the world map when you get a chance.
Okay. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Yep. Yeah, we... But yeah, essentially what happens is we fill it up as much as possible. And when it... Yeah. Alright, check the map. I think select. Yeah. No, yeah. Alright. I think where we need to head is down the bottom where the peninsula is.
We're the red, right?
Yeah, we're the red.
Spoiler!
Spoiler!
That tree is super important!
I can't... Lewin? I think it was Lewin we have to go to. Where is that at?
Nope. It's way up there, my man.
Yeah, that is actually where we need to head. Yeah, remember, that's where it tells us we need to go if we want to continue on with the game. But we can continue and explore by going up. So I'd say just head out because we don't want to accidentally lock our way into it. And then just head up. Because that's the way you're supposed to go. And if we continue, yeah, that way. Now, do we want to cut, or do we have to technically show this off? We're just going from point A to point B.
I mean, I think we gotta show it off, because it's part of like that journey, it's not like awesome.
Yeah.
This is gonna be where'd my
controller
go?
You're kind of on your own until I find the controller. I put it down and I don't know where it is. There it is. Shut up. Nobody asked me. And I did the most work in that fight. Woohoo. Judgment. Oh, I never told you about how I almost stabbed somebody in class today.
Oh, yeah, that was
a
story that we left
unfinished. Yeah. So, this kid asked me... This kid I talked to occasionally in class. He asked me about the, if I played 15 at all. I'm like, no, and all that. And it trailed off into Pokemon. And then he's asked, oh, what's your team set up? I was telling him my team when I told him Sylveon. He goes, oh, Sylveon's trash. Where's my knife? Where's my knife? I couldn't find my knife, so he lived that day.
Well, you said before Sylveon, Charizard was your favorite character, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel if, you prefer X or Y, Charizard?
X. I thought we were friends beforehand.
I have to be sure.
I just like how they finally gave him the dragon type.
I love how he's just like a physical beat stick. Like he's a physical power.
Well, you're about to run into an enemy. Actually, running into enemies is actually pretty good. And here's where the enemies start picking up in terms of their power. I remember these get motherfuckers hit hard.
Oh god, stop. Let me do the
thing! Alright. I think after a certain point, I'm gonna relegate Kratos to a healer. We'll just have you and Venus do the normal effects. never. Yeah. Because you saw how much damage we took in that fight. Don't forget we can also cook too. Just on the fly.
Alright, wait. To start the thing for Sheena, do we have to go like across the ocean first or no?
No.
No, we're doing
going across the ocean will screw us.
Okay. Okay. Alright, got it. So, alright. Because I did this before, but I don't remember like very much how to do this, you know?
Hmm. Yeah, just, I know, because guess what I accidentally did my first fucking playthrough? Yes! It was an accident. I got Sheena early by accident. Not because I knew. I was like, oh, shit. I can't go back the other way. Yeah.
You can, but it is like a trudge back.
Yeah, go to the right. That's where we need to head.
Yeah.
And also, if we have the money, we can get some pretty good equipment here. Actually, we have a decent amount. We haven't been spending much.
Okay, fine.
Then
I'll be it this time.
Chris.
Oh shit.
Because we talked to her like a lot, and she asks us like three things or something that like affect her a lot.
Okay, give me a second. Since we're skipping, I gotta, you know. Hold on.
I think it's this one that gives us the most.
Give me a second. Look for the one. Triet, Dirk, Osa, yeah. Oh, fountain. Color cute. And
yes.
If by doing that, you get plus +3 Sheena and plus -, right, Colette.
Okay.
Did I just say plus -, Colette?
Yes.
Okay.
You gotta be kidding me. Don't think saying stuff like that is gonna change anything. You're still my enemy.
I thought she asks us like two more things.
No, not yet. Actually, after we do a certain bit, she will. And unfortunately, your option is either be a dick and only get plus +3 Kratos, or go along with it and get plus +3 Colette and plus +3 Sheena. Yeah. And, but yeah, here we can get stocked up on items. And there's a weapon shop here somewhere. I think it's on the other side of town, though.
Oh, this is where you start off, so, you know, this is where the game starts in the sequel.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
This is like where like the character lives, kind of.
This is a very tiny house.
It's a chapel. This is a very small chapel. Jesus.
Anyways,
for the two churchgoers and all of Lewin.
Yeah, they're not really faithful here. Alright, it should be right there. But yeah, this is where we can go to get some good equipment. You know, catch up. This is also where we get the joke weapons, too. Yeah, they're not too decently priced, you know? Now, it's your choice. Do we want to go concentrate on weapons, or do we want to focus more on, defense? And we don't have any of those. Wait, we actually do. I saw something earlier. We can do the steel sword.
Wait, is the beast fang used for anything else?
Beast fang is used for the dual star. Not for anything for you.
You want the dual star or the thing?
I prefer the sword. Remember, whatever we have, we get for one, we can always just buy the other.
Forgot how you get white silver. Because I know I remember it being kind of a pain in the ass to get.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't remember. I got this like at some point. I got all of these. Like, but I don't remember like how I did.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of accuracy though.
Man, it's hard to not to hit something, you know. You're fucking walking up to it. Alright, then just whatever are left, we'll just buy. Probably gonna need some defense, especially depending on where we're going. But then again, keep in mind, with the grinding that I'm gonna be doing, we should be able to be good.
I guess I don't need that sword upgrade right now.
No. I mean, it's up to you. You can always just get it anyways. Oh yeah, look at that increase.
I guess we'll just work at this for now. We'll
load
up all the money we have
just in case. Yeah. Then, wanna go save and call it a session?
Sure.
Or break anyways? Yeah.
Oh yeah, sure.
Ma'am, are you aware you have a glowing circle on your floor? What?
Rest?
Yeah, go ahead and rest. Yeah. That way when we come back, we don't have... Gee, I wonder why. Beast! 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 Bullshit. Bullshit! I call bullshit!
They're talking about what she'll be like when she gets more angel-esque.
Yeah.
I remember back when I was, like, first playing through, and I was like, I wonder what, though? Because, you know, like, you just don't know.
Mm-hmm. And now we know, and now we feel upset.
She gets those fangs, becomes closer to a demon or nothing.
Okay, I feel like I'm gonna have to spoil it here. You know, she essentially becomes Noish's assistant.
And no one knows till it's too late.
Exactly. She bears the fangs. You know what a succubus looks like? That's pretty much essentially what.
I didn't want to say that, but yeah.
She turns into a succubus. Emphasis on the suck.
Oh my God.
And I don't mean like suck as in like sucking dick. I mean like she sucks still, in terms of gameplay.
All right, there it's saved. So for now, we'll call this a session.
All right, we'll see you guys later.